Miss Malaika Ghana is brought to you by Nivea, Frytol, Royal Saintry Hotel, GTP, Malta Guinness, Kenya Airways, Turmeric Hotel, GH1 TV, with support from Aspire Destinations, Lux, Geisha. On the game night right here on our social media pages, Miss Malaika Ghana. Now, every Thursday and Tuesday, we are live at 7 p.m. sharp. We're getting you to get to know your favorite delegates by texting their names to *711*80#, but also giving you the opportunity to actually be part of the fun and all the excitement that happens in their lives. Tonight, we're hanging out with Iris and Marilyn. So let's welcome them with a round of applause.
But I wanna answer again. And in the air, all of the bad man them. Give thanks for life again. We could take them to the dance hall again. Time and time again. If we fall, we go rise and fly again.
Give it up for them, man. They mean serious business. Team Marish for you. Are you enjoying it? Yes, I'm sure you are. Ladies, how you doing?
Good.
How's the conversation been for you so far?
It's been fun and interesting and educative as well.
Right.
Yeah.
What have been some of your high moments?
The cultural episode, the one I won, yes.
Oh, nice. Congratulations going out to you. What about you, Marilyn?
Okay, from the beginning, it wasn't so good for me because I wasn't so confident. Mm-hmm. But when it went on, I realized I picked up little and little. And I don't want to leave because I'm liking the me already.
Right. I think you're also getting to know the ladies, and so you're warming up to them.
Yeah.
And they're making it, you know, more
and being fun,
tense-free for you. I'm glad. That's good. So who's your favorite delegate?
Favorite? Actually, I have a lot of favorites, actually. Yeah.
Okay. What about you, Iris? What? You what?
I don't have one particular
favorite. You don't have one particular favorite? Yeah. Okay, Iris?
I bond with everybody, so yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's actually nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to jump right into the round one of the game. You have 5 rounds, but we'll start with guilty or not. So for guilty or not, I'll ask you a few questions. If you're guilty, you draw the guilty card. If you're not guilty, you draw the not guilty card, okay? All right. Have you ever crashed on your friend's boyfriend?
No.
Not guilty.
No. Are you sure about that?
No.
Okay, moving on. Have you ever peed in a pool before? Guilty! Wow. I'm not going to the pool again. Okay, have you ever sneaked out of the house for a party?
Where?
Guilty! Which party was that?
High school.
Were you caught?
Oh, no.
Okay. All right. Have you ever farted and pretended you didn't do it? So what was the look you gave? What was the look you gave? When they were asking, who was that?
Who did that? Like,
oh, so you were part of people asking questions.
Who did that? Like, you put in check.
Iris, how about you?
I just did this.
Hey, gosh. Have you ever gossiped about your teacher before? Guilty?
Yeah.
Guilty?
Yes.
Okay, this is a bonus one for me. Have you ever gossiped about any of the delegates before? Have you?
Yes.
Okay, I can't ask who because it's going to cause chaos. So we'll leave it at that. Okay, ladies, congratulations for going through the first round. We're going to move on to the second round, which is the hot 5. So I'll ask you a few questions. You have 10 seconds to answer them. Ready? 5 female English names that start with the letter F.
Florence. Phyllis.
Phyllis?
No.
Okay. Time is up. Phyllis. Wow. Okay. 5 male English names that start with the letter F.
Fred. Frederick. Fidel.
Time is up. Mention 5 car brands.
Dodge, Chevrolet, Toyota, Hyundai, Kia.
Time is up. 5 countries that start with the letter B.
Thinking mode activated.
Hey,
you can't even think of one. No, nothing. Wow, okay, we just.
So mention 5 date options.
The beach, a movie date, a dinner date, fufu date.
Me,
I love fufu date.
Watch it date.
Okay, Marilyn, 5 things you will find in the washroom.
The toilet show, the toilet bowl, the sink, the window, the door.
Okay, moving on to the last question for this round. Both of you have the chance to answer the question. Whoever answers first takes the mark, okay? The person who makes it has no need of it. The person who buys it has no use for it. The person who uses it can neither see it nor feel it. What is it? What is it? What is it? And the answer is a coffin. A coffin, all right? Okay, ladies, that brings us to the end of round 2. Moving on to round 3 of the game night. Are you ready? Okay, so this is the pop quiz. I actually love this one because I love music. Okay, so we're gonna start off with sing along. So we'll play the song and then you continue singing with the right lyrics.
Call your mommy, make her call your mommy. Okay. Where they everybody, yes, you there, what I have to say. My baby, hey. Beautiful baby, hey. Oh my sexy lady, to hear what I have to. And on that day, everybody, suje, 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 and on that day, everybody, suje, 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 open gate, open gate,
very nice. Give it a round of applause. That was good. Okay, moving on to Iris. Let's take a listen to your music. You want more of my comedy? Cause it gets rid of your. At least you can't sing, just dance. So she just. Yeah, she's gonna do your dance. That's it. Your leg no fit my wallaby. But you just do a chale okay for me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, next question. Which artist was featured in Can't Let You Go? King Promise, that is correct. King Promise. All right, this is for you, Iris. Which artist was featured in Ololo, Ololo, Ololo? Can I wanna be man? Ololo, Ololo, Ololo.
Stoneboy.
Stoneboy, who did he feature? Tenny, he featured Tenny on that track. We move to the movie section. So your first question, I'm going to mention the names of the actors and then you give me the title of the movie. Ready? Okay, we have Chris Attoh in there, Jackie Appiah, RMD and Lydia Fawson. Which movie is this?
Which movie has R&B, Lydia Fawson, Nash Opor, Chris Attoh?
Ajit Annan is also in that movie.
Oh, time is up, it's the perfect picture.
The perfect picture. Okay, next question. We have Professor Rio and Nairobi.
Money Heist.
Money Heist, that is correct. Money Heist. So the next one, we'll play the music and then you give us the title of the song and the artist. Title of the song and then who sang it, okay? All right, DJ, over to you.
back, I'm a session on the boat. It's like a ping on in the end. Things will change, you might get a bump up. I tell you everything, my only God knows. If you are what
The artist is Darko Vibes.
Right.
But honestly, I don't know the
title. You don't know
the
title. Okay, no. Okay. All right, next song, DJ.
You the bell, and I know they pick up sometimes. Bye, baby girl, sick of you, I see the sunshine. So when it's overcast, make you know they overvex. I'll be back before long, send it in a text.
The artist is Manifest, but I don't know the title.
Okay, all right, but that is correct. Title of the song, Minewa. 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 Anyway, that brings us to the end of this round. Our next round is the cup it. Ladies, are you ready to cup it?
Yes.
If you already say ready.
Ready.
Ready. This is the last round of our game. It's the cup it. And ladies, you have some balloons here, right? So you're going to pick a balloon, inflate it, and then you're going to blow the cups off the table with the air in the balloon. So in 3, 2, 1, go! You have to push as many cups as possible. Don't push with your hands. Just the air. A good strategy. That was a good strategy. Okay. Iris won this round clearly. Congratulations going out to you. And this is for you, Marilyn. And that is for you from Maggots GH on Instagram. Yes. Yes. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. That's some serious marketing going on there. So, ladies, you can say your final words to our viewers, why they need to vote for you. And why they need support you, basically.
Hi, everybody. You know my name already. My name is Marilyn. And if you watch from the beginning, you can see that, like, I wasn't confident. Like, you can see. But now I'm picking up. And I want to pick up more. Like, I want to be a better version of myself. So please keep me in the competition by dialing *711*80# and my code is 2. Thank you and God bless you.
I see Marilyn is really impressed with the glow. Kudos to you, girl. All right. Iris.
Okay, I will start off by saying thank you to God for bringing me this far. And thank you to my family, my friends, everyone who has been supporting me from day one. It's been you and God to this stage, but the journey is not over. We are continuing. So please keep me in the competition by dialing *711*80# with my delegate code 20. Okay. Thank you very much. God All bless right. you.
All right, thank you very much for watching the game show tonight. We hope you enjoyed every bit of it. And keep supporting your favorite delegates. My name is Regina Van Hilbert. Have a lovely day. So if you want, I will make you mine. Sorry, sir, hey, I'm a soon cry, I'm a dumb